it is possible to climb to 8,000 meters in 10 days, 2 weeks without any oxygen and without any support.
One big goal were to see if it was possible to be that acclimatized before we were going there.
It feels close, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Not far away.
Feels super close. But it will not be.
Estic rebentadíssim. I'm so tired.